Let's quickly talk about the differences between CSS transitions and JavaScript interactions. It's important to understand this difference because they're both great tools and they each have their strengths. So first up, CSS transitions are great for making smooth transitions in CSS property values between states. You do this in the style panel. For example, if I change this over to hover state, when a user hovers over maybe a button, you can make a change to background color and then back to the none state, add a transition to interpolate between those two. And this is really great for simple, basic animations and visual effects. JavaScript interactions, on the other hand, is where you define user-triggered events, like a page load or a scroll, and then you create custom animations based on those triggers. This is great because it gives you more flexibility for creating complex animations and interactions. You do this over in the Interactions panel in Webflow. You define a trigger, say, for example, a page scroll, then create a custom animation. For example, halfway through the page, move this element here, and then maybe 3/4 of the way through the page, move the element over here. You can also define multiple things at various points throughout a page scroll. So, when do you use each of these? For CSS transitions, these are really great for animating one element between point A and point B. A common use case is a hover state for a button. So when you have someone hover over a button, you just make a smooth color change or basic movement. On the other hand, JavaScript interactions are where you need to define user-triggered events and then animate multiple elements. You can use popular JavaScript animation libraries like anime.js and more to bring pre-made animations others have made into Webflow. So don't always just assume that you need to jump to using the JavaScript interactions. You can actually use CSS transitions to do the simple things in many situations. So get out there and make some great experiences for your visitors.